Welcome to Jacob TV. Today we're making salsa, and this is how you make Jacob's favorite salsa. First, you put in diced tomatoes with green pepper and onions. Then you put diced tomatoes with zesty mild green chilies. Then you put three shades of pepper. Then you put five shakes of pepper. Then you put the applesauce on it and you push blend for 3 seconds. Get it out. Then you pour it into a bowl. Then you try it. Thank you for watching Jacob TV. I'll see you next time. See ya!